So this is the jig that I made for the sliding table saw. You can see where it attaches in the track right there. And this is an adjustable stop. And I use that to rip all my small pieces. It makes everything perfectly parallel. And it's a hands-free operation. That is one of the benefits of having a sliding table saw. All right, guys, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe. And you will see this video upcoming soon of what I'm cutting here for a display case.